This is 219 News Now, brought to you by Strack and Van Til, making lives easier for 94 years.
I'm Andrew Garcia, and this is your 219 News Now. Purdue Northwest announced that Hammond Mayor Thomas McDermott, retired Judge Diane Kevedius Schneider, and Indiana Grocery Group President and CEO Jeff Strack are among those to be inducted into its Alumni Hall of Fame. They will be officially inducted during a dinner on April 4th in the university's Alumni Hall. It gives me great pleasure to welcome these three accomplished PNW alumni and friends of the university to our Alumni Hall of Fame, said PNW Chancellor Thomas Keon. He's one of the winningest coaches in the history of Northwest Indiana, and you may not even know his name. He's Schererville resident John Pagotti, who just reached his 500th win as head coach of South Suburban College men's basketball. After coaching stops at Creighton, Western Michigan, Chicago State, and more, Pagotti said he and his family now call the region home.
What have you learned?
I learned the region's a great place, okay? You know, a great place to grow our kids up here. It just means that I've been old, you know, but the region's a great place. South Suburban's been a great place.
In 2022, Pagotti led the South Holland-based Bulldogs to a perfect 33-0 record and a junior college championship, the only time that's ever happened at that level. The Hall of Fame coach has moved 90 players on a four-year schools.
I mean, you know, we've had some great players here. We've had a lot of All-Americans, a lot of players of the year. It's all about the players. They're the ones that have done it. And so, you know, I'm really happy with what we've done here and moving the guys on. And, you know, 500 is just a tribute to really of all the players that we've had.
And on the high school hardwood, holiday break doesn't necessarily mean a break from basketball. Highland takes on Calumet in the Holiday Hoop Fest. Here's a look at that game.
Calumet and Highland meet for the first of two meetings this season. This contest, though, is the opener for both teams in the annual Holiday Hoop Fest hosted by the Trojans. We'll start things in the closing seconds of the first half. Christian Zakavica inbounds to Kirtland Hayes, who makes the extra pass to Andy Rogel. The junior rises up and buries one to beat the buzzer. Highland takes a three-point lead into the locker room. To the fourth, Calumet trying to make a late run. The Warriors turn defense into offense. Savante Stokes, the steal in the bucket, plus the foul. The freshman completes the three-point play. Visitors trying to pull off the comeback, but Highland holds firm. Justin Pack drives and kicks to Hayes, who fakes me out before dropping the deuce. Highland holds on and wins 57-54.
To read up on more local news and headlines, head to jed-tv.com and nwi.com. I'm Andrew Garcia, and this has been your 219 News Now.